find whoever did this soon. I hope we don't end up dead too. You're fine!
Come a time when I'd take over. Looks like that time is now. With your head on a spear!
Krug. Og snafu.
What we'll do for entertainment tonight. Say hello to our new home, boys.
Make for the maggots!
It's as if half of Mordor wants what we've got.
And you know what else we've got? Lots of pain to give.
Besides a counter ranger, die, you turd!
Surrender to my command!
Probably put my bedroll right on a big old stone. Happens every time.
We got surprise on our side for once. Get ready. Stupid nose in everything!
Bring him flight. But at what cost? The cost to those around him. The cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid. Death's wings beat
and its eyes are focused squarely on you.
Yeah. The fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed. Let us hope we can get a seat.
The fight pits. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
It's a traitor! I'll have your head!
You are prey!
Tom, Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Thank you.
There are Gondorians who remain in Mordor.
They will not survive in Mordor for long.
Out there, it will regret making me hunt for it.
Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
Thank you.
That's quite a fort.
We'll take their fort and their treasures.
Something. How did you get to be so good? Taste my blade!
He hasn't pulled up a single good fish.
Something just moved over there!
On your knees!
remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
Not to me, you dope!
That welcomes you.
He is so funny.
You won't take me so easily. Oh, no. A word!
Me and my blood brother have been growing apart. Thank you for bringing us back together.
Log.
Get behind him!
Nothing's that...
I've no taste for showmanship.
Oh, there.
Baronel. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minasithul?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her. And whoever's left...
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
These orcs will suffer now. One will kill this glob. I hope someone survives.
Yeah.
Need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrine had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
Finally.
I had given up.
Oi! There's the Ranger!
Days.
You've won.
Borg, who was supposed to be?
There are more of us out there, Roger. We can't stop searching.
Easy. All you have to do is die.
How'd he just appear?
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Thank you.
cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her. Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
Pinkskin, Beast gets a turn riding you! And I am that Beast! These marauder orcs value loot above all else.
Certainly above their own lives.
Misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Thank you.
kill my beastie, I kill you!
I think we made them angry.
So much the better.
Die, orcs!
You're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
See it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Haneth Anu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes. That's the problem.
After we took Minas Ithil, I thought the Lord...
This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
Take off! So, my boys appear to be better at sounding alarms than they are at fighting. No matter, I'll still gut whoever killed them.
Check over there! about this. When I'm done killing you, I'll keep your eye so that you can always see me.
For today's lesson, get in that skinning attack!
Yeah.
measly scalp will be enough to get me promoted.